x plus mod y equal to 2y. X plus y means x plus y equal to 2y, y greater than 0, x greater than 0, x minus y equal to 2y, y less than 0, x less than 0, mod y equal to plus minus something. Now it becomes y equal to x. It becomes y equal to x by 3 is a 45 degree line. X, x dash, y, y dash. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 45 degree. Y equal to x, 45 degree line. Now another point is here, x, y. If x equal to 3, y equal to 1, x 0, y 0. Therefore, such is the point. This line y equal to x by 3. Now it is clear that, now from this diagram it is clear that y is continuous. Y is continuous for all x and non-differentiable for or at x equal to 0. From this picture, it is from this diagram, it is clear that y is continuous for all x. Y is continuous for all x and non-differentiable for or at x equal to 0. Now dy by dx equal to dy by dx equal to 1 if x greater than 0, meaning here dy by dx 1 if x greater than 0, dy by dx 1/3, dy by dx 1/3 if x less than 0, dy by dx impossible. Dy by dx differentiable, dy by dx differentiable impossible for x equal to 0. This chapter is continuity. Y is continuous. Namaskar.